Our son Aiden has gastroschisis. His intestines are on the outside of the stomach.
These children with an extreme short like that had an average lifespan of 18 months. That just wasn't good enough for us.
Native is under constant medical care following a devastating hit and run accident that left him paralyzed and unable to speak.
Ben sustained a traumatic brain injury. Stephen walked out of the room and grabbed his right arm and said, "I think I'm having a heart attack." Definitely, he's come a long way. And it all started to come back, and it was just so emotional.
We're going to be a family again. We haven't been a family in a while.
It's just so special that we get the opportunity to impact people's lives.